name is Lisa Schlesinger, and I'm a playwright, writer, theater activist. I work in three different theatrical forms. I think of them as theatrical forms or dramatic forms. The first one is traditional playwriting. Mostly my stories are poetic or non-realistic, magic realism or poetic realism, somewhere in that world. Then I do theater performances in the streets, spectacle, things that are bigger than a theater. Usually they ask bigger questions. They deal with social change in some way. So like at the beginning of the Iraq War, we did a big parade based on Lysistrata, the women protesting against the war by not having sex with their husbands. That's the basis of the play by Aristophanes, but we turned it into a puppet performance and did it in the streets. I've done things in the Middle East again. The message is always peace. And then I write essays, and the essays are like a cross between pieces that could be read or performed. They're very intimate. Sometimes there's a thing behind them that is like telling a secret or revealing a secret. The conversation happening in Iowa is very local, but it's also global. And that is, I think, the 21st century, sort of in a nutshell. It's like this amazing conversation happening between local artists and international artists. And people come here and then they write letters back saying, that time in Iowa was so creative for me, so productive for me. And, you know, that doesn't happen for any of us on our own. It happens because there are communities to support us and to support each other and conversations to support our work. The Arts Council has set up this amazing fellowship. First of all, they offered trainings to us that we wouldn't have an opportunity to have. We wouldn't know how to look for them. The fact that they brought creative capital in to work with us, it's just a vision beyond our vision. And creative capital opened up all kinds of pathways for me and my work and for thinking about my work that I've never been introduced to before. So for one thing, and this is just in terms of being an artist and being having a livelihood as an artist, they allowed us all to see how you can think of your art as a way of living. I wanted to find a way to be an artist in Iowa, not just traveling to New York or other countries, but to connect with cities, people, artists, communities inside of Iowa. We need to pass it on. It's on us, you know, to keep it here and to pass it on to younger people and to give it to children, to train children in the arts. The citizens have the responsibility and the opportunity to keep the arts here. Also, I think it does establish, why is Iowa important to you? Why do you want to be in Iowa? What do you want to give to Iowa? What does Iowa give to you? And I think that's a really kind of beautiful question. I think it's a question people sometimes take for granted. We need to make that visible to each other, to our own communities, and to the outside world.